You didn't even press recovery. You just died.
By the time the third one hit, there was no saving me anyways. So no, why would I try? There was nothing that could save me. But from the first two, I literally couldn't do anything. I was still in hit stun. What?
I
literally countered that. I literally countered.
Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure you press counter, and he was like,
he got the sword up even.
He just went to
does
the left.
Does not protect Ike's head?
I don't even know what I tried to press. I feel like I deserve that. Yeah, apparently that's a thing that can happen. It's happened to me. My shield was up? Trying to suppress your inner Dylan?
Hardly. Like, as in very hard.
Oh, God. That's not even what I pressed. That's not even what I pressed. Hello, sir? Do you not have invulnerability when you get up roll?
Fucking apparently not.
Cause that's when you got mopped.
This game is fucking bullshit. And you know it, I know it, we all know it. Sakura does not want to be able to play competitively. Everything
in the I didn't. Why didn't I... Dig it.
Stop talking to people. Just do the fucking mission. God damn, at least I can get some fucking joy out of this. Just do what I fucking have to do. Man.
What?
It's not you. It's not you.
Are you sure?
Oh, I'm positive.
When is Diz coming back to play?
I've been talking to him actually recently. He seems like he's coming back out of the show a little bit. His big issue has been that he was deemed not essential enough to go into work, but essential enough that he still has to work from home. So instead of him being able to be like, oh yeah, he's done it for it, now he spends most of his days, like he wakes up, he starts working, he finishes work, he goes back to work, he finishes work, he goes.
You know, like you said, he goes to work twice.
Because, yep. Like, he'll be done, and then he'll get a call, like, 20 minutes later, and be like, oh, yeah, you need to work on this project. And I think he's pretty much doing everything to kind of, like, self-isolate during this quarantine.
Bitch farm.
Start the battle.
Why would you ask for that?
I would prefer it to look for Meta Knight.
That's horrible.
I enjoy the fight.
You know, the one where you completely calculate your move. And then, dude's like, and your attack's like, and it's like, okay.
I'm coming to embrace this game's bullshit. Like, at least if we're gonna play a bullshit game, let's bullshit game with characters who we all can admit are a little bit bullshit. Like,
what do we?
Every other character in this game pretends that they're not bullshit. Sprock does not. Sprock knows what he is. Every other game, every other character's like, what do you mean? It's perfectly balanced fighting. Sprock and Gator's like, nah, nigga, this shit's rigged and I know it.
He's like, I'm rigged and I know it. And then he just proceeds to mop you for free. Well, okay, I can give you that one. That's true. It's
at least they don't lie about it.
No,
you know?
No, it doesn't. Just completely calculated. And dude's just like... And you just fucked.
Can you imagine if that worked in a world fight? It was like, no, don't hit me, I'm touching the tummy. I'm touching the tummy, you can't touch me now.
You will literally just be mid-combo and nigga's just like, my fat's out there. Blocked.
3, 2, 1, go!
See? It's so stupid.
He's heavy metal. Oh, not die. He's heavy fucking brittle. He makes heavy.
It's
still, every time, I'm like, no. It'll be different. It'll be different. What's wrong with this thing that is just bullshit? I can't, it's not like I can ask you to play anyone else. You are the bullshit. Like, you know the game so fucking well. You are the bullshit. It's fucked. So, okay, I need to have fun with my friend with this fuck-ass little fucking game. What do I need to do? Okay, I don't know. And then every time, it's like, yeah, that sounds like fun. And I get in. And the bullshit happens, like, oh yeah, Ike's gonna throw out his counter. He will be flashing, so you know the counter's good, but no, if he gets poked in his head, actually, it doesn't count. It's like we're playing, oh my god, that's exactly it. It's like we're playing this game, and you actually have become the god of Smash, and you're in there. Like, my dad says, I'm three. It's a three-year-old who just is making up rules as we play to benefit you. Oh, well, no, I countered that. Actually, it hit his head, so that doesn't count. Oh, well, my shield was up. Well, you see, actually, Wolf has, like, plasma claws, so you can't shield those. They just air claws.
You can't shield those. They're just really good at it. Okay.
Maybe that's not the bullshit.
It really
it's
does.
Like, okay, yeah, there's a ledge there. Oh, well, then I should have been able to grab it. Why?
Look, actually, your hands were too slippery because you were sweating because
exactly.
You got scared.
It's only sometimes a ledge, and it decided to do it. So, sorry, you should be nicer to me. How are you nicer to the ledge? Get good. Oh.
Pick the most ridiculous fucking character.
I always want to play Smash until I sit down to play Smash. Then I don't want to play the fucking game. I don't know what happened. I have no idea what fucking happened, but it's irritable. I want you to do me a favor though for this. I want you to purposefully try to one, bullshit. Go!
Oh man, I just played the character and whatever happens, happens. Good god.
That was trash. I would understand, you know, being able to block it, but just being able to cancel my up for my fucking other guy instead.
Oh, I could eat multi-hits with that move. You don't got it. you don't got the force to sit me. What percent did I even just die at? And it was a... Yeah, I can kill you at 94, and it takes 200% for you to be like...
Get off. Yeah.
And die. All he does.
Hanging out in the park, spandex, I see. So, you know this whole fucking coronavirus bullshit. Alright, so, there's this video. These fucking, like, thug-looking dudes standing on a corner on the south side of Chicago, and they're all just hanging out, shooting shit, doing their normal thing, but they are all making sure that they are at least 5 feet apart. So, like, thug dudes, like, respecting the social distancing bullshit. like having a great time. Like just chit-chat and having a good time. And one dude just like fucking walks up, big white hoodie, flashy changing, like, what's up, homie? He's getting in everybody's business. He's like hitting motherfuckers on the shoulder, trying to slap hands with motherfuckers. And it was like, he's there for like all of 12 seconds before this one dude in the middle just snapped at him. Like, stop touching niggas with your hands! And it just makes me fucking laugh every time. Because this poor dude like has no idea what's going on. And these are some badass motherfuckers just like, stop, you're gonna kill us all. Knock it off.
Bruh.
It's fun.
Stop battle!
You told me to pick him.
I know, and I like it. I like it.
Do you?
Yes. Because I happen to be mad.
K-Rool! Where's everyone else?
I don't know. I think the beacon, the bus.
3, 2, 1.
Dude, go! Don't want to be around me because of me.
Hear happening.
I don't want to know.
Like, are these in-game sounds that I'm just not aware of?
The timing was just perfect. It's as you jump, I just heard ult.
You can't get picked up. Good God! Come on, man. He's literally just like, He just sticks his dumbass crocodile legs out.
There's no reason.
He sticks his dumbass crocodile legs.
At least you know.
He just follows you like this. The whole game.
Thank you.
hit.
I can't wall space. So where's his wizard foot? No, he doesn't. They're literally the same thing. I don't know if I like this one or not. One of them has a reflector this time. I don't like this.
That was funny. Oh god. This fucking game, dude. See, tell me there's not a three-year-old in there. Tell me there's not a three-year-old in there that's like, oh, what way would it be funny this time?
I'm literally facing the left, do up till this way, and you're like, nigga,
you're
what?
You're facing left, and you did up till I'm this to way. The right, and then bounced down.
Yeah, you went to the
we
right.
Just, we hit all four corners. We hit all four directions. You were facing left. You did up tilt. I went to the right, and then died down. We hit all four corners.
Sure about that? I'm like, literally one of his shining moments in Dragon Ball Super was him.
Okay, but Super is it has that.
I will accept that death purely on the fact that that really didn't make any sense. This Super is a canon. They patched it in.
It's like shit. You okay?
I know.
It's okay, neither am I.
Oh, like, what? Why do I sound like I'm mentally handicapped? Oh, this whole game is fucking stupid. The whole game is fucking stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, and but tell me this, like, real talk. Am I the only one who feels like this game is getting more and more bullshit as the time goes on?
Man.
Like, you remember when it came out? We were like, this is so fair. This is a fair fucking game. It's so fair. It's so fun. It's so fair. You remember that bullshit from the other games? Nah, man, this is fair. And what do we say now? The whole game. The whole game.
That is literally why we made it. The whole game.
Time is going. What?
Don't make me kill you via katana binding.
What?
You know what you said.
What, that I have Isabel wearing that outfit right now?
Don't talk about nothing.
My whole life. This whole game. It's like a memory.
Meta Knight!
3, 2, 1, go! It's hilarious that it looks like Midna's lament. Oh, what?
I don't know how that works.
I thought you were literally gonna ask me if I wanted to use some smoke to crack me, and I was like, Brandon, do you believe that we have the skills with the equipment that we have in this house to kill a Bracky? You are severely mistaken. Brandon, I don't think the US government could kill a Bracky.
A Bracky?
Are you sure? Because I feel like they're gonna get slimed and they're gonna blow up violently. You know that this man walks around in volcanoes, right? Like, he just peruses the environment there. Like, you know, he doesn't melt at volcanic temperatures. Pretty sure that missiles are like ice cream cones hitting him.
You're aware that a low-level nuclear missile is like 150,000 times bigger. Like, lava is volcanoes.
Oh, go stand near one of those and see how
we
fast.
We are very fragile creatures.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, but an ICBM is not us. Chase me around for that? That's all that was? You just chased me around for that.
So I could just be like,
crap!
I was following you!
I know.
Like, he's standing there, charging forward smash menacingly, and I can't get around.
Alright, I'm gonna go poop, and then I'm gonna smoke. Would you like to go and not poop? I'll be back. God damn. That's...
What happened?
Oh, I don't know. Why don't you watch the replay and find out?
He was getting hunted down and then popped. Free bop. Oh, good God. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Just because I had to do it to you doesn't mean that I wanted to do it to you.
beautiful thing.
Drunk a rope. Get off me.
I'm on the floor.
Yeah. Nurgle! Once again, okay, I know that you're waiting for it, so let's do it. Just trying to hang out with my friend.
And he's
have fun. And he stabs me!
It's like I'm just sitting by myself, smoking a cigarette, thinking about life. And he stabs me.
That's what then.
Wait, what?
I'm trying to think of where to put this in.
Plug it into the outlet.
I don't have an adapter.
Where's your thing?
Currently being used for my phone charger. Which I will need to plug this back in when we get back in.
But you're not even charging your phone.
I mean, I will be once we get back in, but you're right. Right now, I don't. Boom. That'll work. Okay. Grab those. Grab you. Now I need you. And I'm good.
What are you doing?
You know I'm just gonna turn around and go out the back door.
Oh,
and
so
then you're gonna be like, leaving me forever.
Leaving me forever. Why do we do these things?
What did I do? Oh yeah, phantom tanks do not be fucked around with.
Like even the controller was like, nah.
The controller was like, don't even go by him.
Give me a minute, I'm gonna go see if I can find another one.
The controller was like, don't go by him. Why? That spine trigger. Oh god. Don't go by him. Why? That spine trigger. Oh god. What is that?
I didn't think that you did, but like my doc went missing again. And I'm like, this can't keep happening.
How'd your doc go missing if your switch is over there?
My switch isn't over here.
Where is it at?
Right now it's upstairs in my work bag.
Why is it there?
Because I
can't
be honest.
And why would you do that?
So I can play it.
This is why it comes off the dock?
I didn't bring the dock off. My dock should have been right here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, my dock should have been here. I took it out of the dock, took it to work, came home. By the time I got home, the dock wasn't here anymore. It was a couple of weeks ago, but... Okay. Start. Oh. Oh! I'm not in.
Oh.
I'm connected, but I'm not in.
This doesn't... How did you leave the menu?
I don't know. I didn't. I just hit R and L, and it went away, and I thought, okay... I'm connected again.
I don't know how to fix this.
Go to connect controller.
Oh. Okay, press up B.
Yeah. Okay.
not only above you, but I was not even in front of you. Dog legs could never reach my little boy hair.
Please don't ever say it like that again.
He's got dog legs and I have little boy hair.
Okay, so just so that we're clear. The partial sentence, my little boy hair. Totally normal. Yep, okay. Just making sure. Part of the game. Part of the game, totally normal. But, hey, want to get down on a bit implies we need to have sex?
No. You asked me for sex.
I said, hey, want to get down on a bit.
Yeah, look at you.
I don't understand how that at all means.
You were like, let me get on your dick. No, nigga.
How is that at all what I said?
That's the exactly what you said.
Holy message.
Oh, I've read it multiple times. Still disturbing.
I totally have in my head, like, oh yeah, he's got a bunch of characters that I'm like, playing against. Go! Really not a great pick.
So it's me. It's me. It's just me that you don't like.
I mean, realistically, I can't even say that's what the only person I can.
They're not even my characters. I don't play them. I just pick him because he is fun.
I like playing this game with you. I hate playing this game.
You like playing the game with me, but you hate playing against me.
Yeah, I'm like...
I think that's true for 90% of people.
Okay.
90% sure that you were behind.
Me too. Me too.
I didn't even die with you.
Nope.
I totally thought I was going down. I didn't even die with you. I was just like... and just
you... The whole game.
Pretty sure I was under you, and I jumped into you.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I'm lying.
Give me one moment. I have to play a game where you play as a pig chases me.
Whoa, Brandon.
I'm playing Hawks Run.
No.
I'm playing as Hawks. See,
no,
it's Hawks.
No, you're not. No.
But it's Hawks.
No, it isn't.
Who is it then?
Some porn that you created.
I created Hawks Run.
That sounds like something that you would do.
If it weren't Hawks, would I be there?
Say Brandon Faggots.
Fuck. Wait, and you weren't into Skyrim when I was talking to you, so you wouldn't have heard
it. I have no clue what you're talking about.
Let's skip the part where I see yeah a bunch of times. Straight to the fuck my mind. If anything like spending a lot of time with this voice, motherfucker, up the level 90. You make it out of the day, which is that shit. Don't worry, you can run that bitch through.
Press up the.
I didn't.
No, you did.
I pushed up the and you went. No, fucker.
It's like, alright, Ganon, time to recover. Up B. No.
You know what I take that as when he does that? That is Ganon's own version of.
So Ganondorf is really big Scott?
Sometimes he behaves like he does.
Heavy Scott. Big Whopper.
Big Whopper.
Big. Big Whopper.
Oh my. I don't know that there's a word or a world though where Scott is Little Whopper.
You have to remember, there is a plus Scott and a minus Scott.
Oh, did you see on Facebook my friends are blocking?
Yeah. I don't know what it means, but...
No, like, she literally blocked me. Yeah. Her and my mom got into it, and she called me to tell me to make a phone call. And she fell upon me. When I texted her, we were like, being kind of a bitch. Don't worry about trying to support me with a dragon lord. I just got your soul with a motherfucking sword.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
It's called Soul Trap. Yeah. What do you mean you can't do that? It's like a staple of Elder Scrolls. Yeah, you shit. Soup.
Young Link!
You know what? I am the
Soul.
I want Biz to come over and pick Crom. Oh.
3, 2, 1, go!
Game!
see that shit every time I take off my pants. If I didn't know that I could see
I don't know.
Start the battle! Young Link! Whoa!
Spool.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, I could do that. Dear God.
Oh my God. I just want to let you know for the future of your life, if you ever try to kick when somebody's swinging at you, it will not stop you. I did have to stop myself from more of a shit when you were like, don't worry, the whole time here to protect you. I almost came back and was like, said something like, what is it going to do?
Good God! He can't just come up! He had to do that to you!
Okay, he can. He shouldn't be able to. My! Quit pressing jump! You literally got yourselves light. Oh, it was a Garrett tribute. It was a Garrett tribute. You got sacrificed to the Garrett god. Maybe I just... play somebody else.
Kirby!
Just Diamond of Might. Strength!
Just like, we're not gonna pick Wolf.
Three, somebody else two, take him like him. One, go!
Can I help you?
Oh,
What's wrong?
You know what you fucking said.
Oh, so now, so what? Which part? The getting suplexed by a marshmallow? Where's the factual inaccuracy of that statement?
He's like, man, I just been wanting some marshmallows for so long. What happened? I'm dying. Help me. He's like getting suplexed by a marshmallow.
Come with me.
Oh.
If I had lived.
If I had lived. If I had lived. What is happening?
I was trying to save it.
Oh God.
Stop battle. See, I picture more like where I have to fight outside.
Oh right.
And somebody suggests like, oh, let's make s'more. Alright, yeah, guys, sounds great. And Dylan fucking grabs everything. And he's like, I spent a lot of money on it.
3, 2, 1,
and a marshmallow.
Go!
It's just... I'm like, you're telling me if you saw somebody... If you saw somebody at Walmart get suplexed by a bag of marshmallows, and then the entire aisle just folds over, maybe I can get on this? No.
Why does it
look like that? He just was like,
yeah, I'm aware of what happened. Yeah. I was there, you know, like, yeah. Three, I was there. Two,
one, it was funny as fuck. Nigga.
I don't know how neither of us. One of us should be dead. I'm not really sure of the mechanics of which one, but one of us should be dead.
Evil little boys, huh?
Well, this was how I beat this one last time.
Nah, fam.
You don't remember this?
Not this time.
No, three, not this time.
Two, one, go!
Attack from the trees. I didn't die.
Oh!
Why'd you go this?
You really want to know what happened in my head?
Sure.
So, I saw myself coming down, and I saw the world coming up. I assumed that backdrop was the stage, and so the stage was down there, and we had just gone really far up that way. So I was like, yeah, just head over there. And then by the time I was like, I had to like, oh shit. And
wait, did you try to land on this?
Yep.
Well, hopefully you make it back. Oh, no. Boy. Worth.
I'll take it.
Oh, that is so much worth. I was literally like,
you just went under the stage. I was like,
I've seen a lot of people get pineapples, but never like that. Goose just. He was like, just the one sword strike then. Yeah. I enjoy playing that. He's a fun character. I don't even like him.
I think he just wanted to agree with you. Or something.
Thank you. I literally love every one of his skins. I love that one, that one, that one, that one. Not really that one, that one. Not really that one. It's okay because it's red.
Oh my fucking god, I'm dumb.
What?
No, you don't have. Why the fuck would Dark Wine ever come to see?
I don't know, man.
You wanna watch some salty bits?
Nope, I just wanna play as
you can get Luke and play it.
Nope, in this game.
You can remake three, match in Luke.
Nope, this one, game.
You play Dark Wine?
Nope, this game. I thought I had time. Just, I was gonna say this, it better not happen. I've seen a lot of characters get kicked in the mouth, but never like that.
Damn,
No. Stuck your legs out and got them blown off. Oh, I lived!
The text. The god. The man, the myth, the legend.
The legend.
Agendas!
Legend!
Okay, what's going so good?
The man, the myth, the legend, Scoops Haagen-Dazs.
You like the legend?
I don't say that.
Like the legend.
The legend. Oh, please don't make those noises. There's somebody here to hear you.
The legend. Match was going so well for you.
Yeah.
And it was just slip on him, slip in, out, legend.
Slip on him, slip out, slip legend, what?
Oh, it's almost done uploading. What happened, Brandon? What happened, Brandon?
Uploading it.
What did you think I do with these videos? They just...
You haven't uploaded to your YouTube in a while.
Yeah, that's why the video is titled, Been a While.
It starts with you getting fucked.
I'm like, I literally sent her the clip too. So she could watch it.
If I were ever gonna make a meat ghost, wub. It would like obviously have the EDM, have the synths going, have that fucking, and as the leading up to that bass drop, just having you do some ridiculous shit, boom, everything goes silent. Garrett! Ah! And then have the bass drop on your screen, like, oh god. It'd be clean as shit. I'm smoking you. Take that. Sucked.
Is it because you were doing so well that you lost everything at the end?
Stop the battle!
You know, maybe I'll just play some local relegate. It doesn't make any sense. At least that's a familiar map. That doesn't make it any better. Brandon, Tyrant already knows he wants to fight Tyrant Dark Samus. No, stop. Why would you? Why do you just want to get oppressed? That's what she does to you.
She's tyrant.
Yes. She just oppresses you on the stage with projectiles until you have to give in and just take the axe kick and die. She just the projectiles.
Okay.
Oh, you wanted this.
Yeah.
Necklace Samus. Her Egyptian Samus. Where are you going?
Iron Dark Samus.
Egyptian Samus.
Okay. My apologies. not that much sun.
Maybe I won't pick Samus anymore.
Pick Samus.
I think you have enough Samus PTSD in your life, Brandon.
Samus.
Stop the battle! Fight!
Does it have to be Egyptian Samus? Tyrant Dark Samus. Like, this one is Tyrant Dark Samus.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
my wall jump? Hello?
Don't stand in my way.
He's coming. I was behind. Kicked in the space mouth. Does it?
Yeah.
Don't all words?
Sometimes.
No, they do.
Krefriven Nugan doesn't mean
it. No, it does. All words are made up.
Both true and untrue.
Definitely not untrue.
Both true and untrue.
What words aren't made up?
Technically, none of them.
So all words are made up.
If none of them are made up, and all of them are made up, because, interestingly enough, that hinges on the definition of a word.
Does it?
The word made up. For something to be made up, it is fictitious. It doesn't really exist.
And technically, they don't exist.
Oh, but they do exist. Yes. Yes. The moment they were uttered, they became real. So they do exist. Ergo, they're not made up. But they are all made up.
Not entirely.
Yes.
I wouldn't agree with that.
Only because it is a fallacy in logic in and of itself doesn't mean that it's incorrect.
Or that happened, it's just not true.
But it is.
It's not. No Photoshop. What'd you just do? Hello? Nigga? Why is he folded up like this? Like, hello? Nigga? But you could live that. My king is backed by a god. I'm so sorry. Muff. Oh. I can armor the wind. Pressing it.
I'm freaking not. Like that time, I hit side A. I was trying to smash. I didn't even hit you.
Nah, it's your favorite fucking thing to press. Is pick DDD and throw the stupid shit. Alright. Go down there with all your Jake pickers. Why'd you stop? Did. You're like, oh, dude.
I mean, W is the...
If we're just talking about W's, then sure. Dude, like, why are you fucking lying again?
You quit the game. It's really... I didn't quit the game. Controller's still in my hands.
He was like, warp. Jake did this to me. He blew up the boat and just... Why does he look?
Game.
slam, fat bulbous.
It appears that Dreamland is not superior.
No.
No.
What time did you fucking think it was? Bruh. Like, it was 10 when I was like, are you gonna come hang out with me? And you were like, no. Yeah, that's what I was like.
Two hops now, y'all. Crisscross.
What happened?
Everybody, find your birds.
Sorry, we don't do that here. Yeah. No.
Yes.
No.
You literally did.
No, fam, that sounds gay. No.
Just because it sounds gay doesn't mean that's not what you did.
Nope, I didn't.
You hunted my balloons. Boy!
No.
You hunted my balloons, you chased them down, you smacked them a bit, and you poked them until all the air came out. You literally popped my balloons. Hands
off my cock.
Oh, okay. So you can say that, but I can't talk about what you did to my balloon. Just so we're clear.
Because I didn't do shit to your balloon.
You did.
My character legitimately says, hands off my cock.
He says hands off.
No. Not in the secret tone.
Oh, no, not in the
secret
tone. But you know, literally did fuck up my balloon. How are you denying this?
First time. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
We're not going with that.
But by definition, you did.
No, I didn't. There was at no point did you have balloons, and my character went onto your balloons.
Yes, literally, that's
no,
what happened.
No, what
that
move?
Is literally
what
happened.
Move?
You did it with your feet, but you did it.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Meta Knight to Isabel. Yes, you did.
No, because he
my balloon.
Because he doesn't use his feet for his attacks.
He does for one.
Nope. Which one?
All I know is I saw him go, and my balloon popped.
No, it wasn't a foot. There was no clapping involved. That's gay.
So clapping is gay?
Yep.
Since but you just clapped.
Nope, you're gay.
I just want to point out, and I want you to think about it, in
nope.
the future, in like 6 months, maybe a year, whenever this shit comes circle again, when you are single, you are the gayest motherfucker I know. And
nah.
oh yes,
nope.
And nigga, you jump at the opportunity. If somebody makes a
nope.
joke about sex, you're like, oh, we're gonna sleep together. Oh yeah, I'm coming for that ass. Let's go. Round robin, sit and spin, bitch. But the moment you get a girl, you're like, nah, nigga, that's gay. Keep that gay shit away from me. Oh my god, I don't fuck with that shit. Yeah, nigga, don't even.
Nope.
Don't even.
It's not me. It's just you by yourself. Yeah, look at you. What happened, Brandon? So sorry. Lexi wanted this for you. Why'd you just beacon the box? Alright, you're not wrong. He could to Brandon? Brandon. Sir?
Game.
Wow.
Humble win.
Had enough already?
In your gayness. Nope.
With those two. And you say, I'm alone with my gayness.
Clearly they're together. They fucking together in the pie. Closed doors. We heard the proof. This is why he can't walk. And they call it play Halo.
I don't know if my feelings are hurt, like my giggle, I don't know.
Swimming forwards with their next turn.
Oh, they're making scared.
And they're just looking at you backwards.
Oh, the sea owls are gone. Now what are these? Stone golems. Okay. Those aren't as horrifying.
Oh, oh.
St-
straight to the veins. Well, I mean, it didn't have to be for you. Oh, did it? I feel like the little boy's gonna get it worse than I.
See, how can you say shit like that? But I don't.
How did. What the fuck?
You just said the little boy's gonna get it.
He's a little kid. He's literally seven.
You gotta get it. Don't say shit like that. Just get it. So the bird's gonna get it to him? You see what you're saying?
I don't understand how this is wrong here, when that's literally what's going to happen.
You know, here's the thing. If you were anybody but you, I would accuse you of lying to my fucking face. You're you, which means, yes, when you do use actual slang words, you don't use them properly. Get me fucked up when I use it in public because of the type of wrong language. You don't know certain things. So I'm just gonna say a phrase and I want you to tell me if you've ever heard it. She can get it. You're lying to me. I can see it in your eyes. You're lying to me. You just connected the dots up with the fuck you're saying.
Yeah, but it's never implied what she can get.
It was never implied what you would get on, either.
It's you!
Nigga!
It's you doing it, not me. I didn't send that. You sent it to me.
And then you just said that the little boy can get it.
No. I said he's going to get it worse than I.
Implying that Ike already got it, and now you're gonna give it to the little boy.
Okay, so you remember what just happened to Ike.
I don't know what... You didn't say worse than Ike just got it. You said worse than Ike got it. I don't know what you did to a dude named Ike, and I don't know what you're about to do to a little boy. Oh, this is Smash. This is different.
They're your characters.
My little boy's about to get his ass whooped by your bird, but I don't know what little boy you're about to give it to.
I'm done talking to you.
Don't like it when I use your Miko's logic back on you.
It's not even Miko's logic. You just don't make sense. Who else am I talking to?
Man, I don't know. My brain has been off for like at least an hour.
Three,
I don't
know. 2, 1, go!
Lasers fly faster than arrows. See, the things that you're saying and the things that I'm saying...
Man, I'm aware, okay? I'm aware.
Are you?
Try.
Jake said you could curve.
No, I passed my fucking door for something like that. No. The fuck was that for? Said you were curve.
What?
Fucking curve.
How'd you get behind me?
Bruh.
Now you're just doing it intentionally.
I said spin on him? Well, I'm like, my rapid jab is literally extending his body on.
When I read, no one
touches me.
That's actually
kind of
a
cake.
No, when I mean when I typo on instead of
four. Oh yeah, because you know, just let me get on your dick isn't sexual.
I didn't say that.
You did.
I said wanna get on a bit. I wanna get down a bit. Okay.
Yeah, you were like, let me get on your dick. Like, two different things.
Where in wanna get down on a bit did you get the word dick?
No, that's what you typed. You're just saying it weird because you don't want to admit that that's what you typed, but I know how to read.
Let me guess what actually happened here. Let me guess what actually happened. You misread my text, and by the time you realized that you misread it, it was too late to stop yourself from doubling down.
I don't know what any of that means, because I don't go onto people's penises, apparently.
Really? I thought you were on dick.
Yeah, you were on me. I wasn't on you.
Oh, yeah, I was on you. You were on my penis. That's... And my father mounted you, so you were on his penis. And I know that you have inserted yourself, your fingers, you into my seat. So, he has been on you.
That sounds so cold.
You held him down. You tickled his balls. 3, 2, 1,
like, go!
Technically speaking, y'all raped him.
Press roll does fucking side tilt. Sir?
I deserve that. Did you just put your foot on my foot?
I guess that counts. It was just gonna be like.
Why does my arm hurt so much?
Hurt as fuck.
Actually, that was about what it feels like.
back to the armaments. Going back to the
why he is of the Navy.
Anatomically incorrect.
Had enough already?
The avian humanoid.
He's not. He's an avian with metal legs.
No.
Yes. 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 Yes.
It's already been.
Stop battle! Young Wade!
Thank you.
I went forward. I shouldn't have went forward. Hands off my cock! No! Picking this time, boy.
Jerry.
Banjo and Kazooie!
It's not even his name.
It literally says, Jerry.
That's why I'm gonna pick Lucas.
Right there. It's right there. Look above my fucking pointer finger. Right there.
That's Terry, for one.
No, Terry is a whole different character. That's Jerry.
I'm gonna do this to you.
At least
I'm gonna do this. 3, 2, 1, go!
Let's fucking get it.
Oh.
clap balloons. It did look like it was pretty intense.
What? What was that?
What the fuck? I didn't even know that you could turn that move that far. That man was literally like...
Oh no, that move has a full 360 degree range. I can change it wherever. The thing is, I didn't. I angled it directly right. He hit that fucking corner and just... Fucking yay. I'm not going there. I don't know how many more I have in me.
Lucario! I'll just stick
with it. Beat you with the big bullshit.
We don't need any more of this unholiness.
Please, it's all unholiness.
No, three, no. Two, yeah, one, go!
Thank you.
Fucking gay. Dude, like, not even fair.
How did you get it? And then you went up down.
Alright, that's fair. Why do you keep going that way? Why do you keep going down into the left? Why do you keep going down into the water?
You think I would do this on purpose? Me, in all my glory, you think I would do this to you? Ah, you beseech me. You intrigue me.
Better night.
Destroy me.
Why do you keep going down into the water?
I have no comeback to this. I'm afraid it must be war.
Three, two, one,
oh, God.
Go!
I had no answer to your transgressions. Oh, no. I don't know why this music scared me. Ah!
I'll just go safely to the other side and get carried by mom. It was just like...
just... is what you do to me. Run away! No! Run away!
I was literally in my cave life!
And she was like, well, I don't see him! And then he was like... I literally rolled and got iframes because I was wrapped up in my cave.
Who is responsible for this bullshit game? Who is responsible?
Technically, Jacob made it.
Jacob made this fuck-ass game, man. Eh? This is Jacob's doing?
Mob boss him.
Oh. It's fucking knees!
He will come to know how he has fucked up. How he has insulted me to my car. In front of my family. This, as I'm sure you will agree, cannot go unpunished. In fact, I will make him aware of his transgressions at this moment. I need there something to throw. I will return.
I didn't do this to him.
Please, you must wait here.
I didn't do this to you. I didn't do this to you! I didn't do this to you!
You do this to me on this wondrous
day! I didn't do this to you! I didn't do this to you!
You made this bullshit game, and you come to me, and you fuck on me in front of my face!
I didn't do this to you! Why did you just go up there and do that to him?
I do what must be done for my family.
to no caves.
Only incredible.
Better night. This is like capes and crows. He's like, no capes, but you're wearing your cape. Excuse me, sir, this is a shoulder tassel.
Now you know that you have fucked up. Because I brought the control up off of its charger. Now you know. I am playing with full mobility. I am no longer crippled by the shit garbage core that you see here from. Don't look at it. It's garbage. It's beneath us now. It's gone. We don't need it. It's over.
One, go!
That's bam, bam, boom. Get stepped on, boom. What?
I don't even understand what this is.
Why am I next to me once more?
He was just like, can't jump.
That is actually a fun little sound.
Need smoke.
Yeah.
It's literally what happened. You were getting.
I am once again asking for your nicotine support.
He was getting chopped up at Mach 5.
Would you like to join me or will you remain sitting here?
Frosty outside.
It is quite frosty. And once again, my phone has betrayed me for preferring the company of the floor to my own.
Hello.
What happened? Why are you watching bananas? On your phone, I saw bananas. Was it not bananas? It looked like bananas.
I don't even...
Well, now you scrolled away from the bananas, and now I can't ask you about the bananas. Why can't I ask you about the bananas? When my brain didn't work out. I think I have to poop again. In fact, I know I have to poop again. I'm gonna go poop again. I'm sorry. Something is just not.
Thank you. Okay.
Let's do this. As long as my will holds out.
Fortunately for you, I do have to sleep soon. Don't say that.
What my ass?
3, 2, 1
Nigga, that one is, that was even a well-established play. There's nothing sexual to do.
Thank you.
15 lightsabers. Wait, does it really pop up and say that?
Dude, I told you. I subscribed to your notifications. Look at that shit.
Is it really? No, it's like a YouTube notification.
YouTube. Tricky Falco. Been a while.
Oh, yeah. It's up. Oh, God. It's 2 hours and 21 minutes.
Seriously?
Oh, fuck yes. You were getting destroyed for a very long time.
That whole video is me?
I mean, I'm pretty sure there was some Garrett in there, but I mean, 100% of you in there is you getting mopped.
Alright then. Here's what we do. Close this game. One fuck-ass game down. One time for the last time, straight to the mains.
I mean, I'm already on...
Yeah, but I gotta say... Destroy me. No! Nigga!
Yeah, nigga! Sir? The retarded one.
There are a lot of retarded ones.
No, that one specifically. What the fuck was
I don't know what happened.
Fire!
was that not a spike there? The fucking what?
What's up?
Again. Good God. Good God.
Yeah, and on that three stock, I'm calling it.
Well, it was fun. The video has been uploaded. The next video will process itself, and then it will be uploaded. Good God.